Mexico City by Charles Dickens, 1812 to 1870. It was the best of time. It was the worst of time.
It was the age of wisdom. It was the age of foolishness. It was the epoch of belief. It was the epoch of incredulity. It was the season of light. It was the season of darkness.
God had built but was here, addressed in the tomb. The one who died for truth was laid in an adjoining room. He questioned softly, "Why I failed? For beauty," I replied.
Two roads diverge in the wood and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hope with those who favor fire.
Creeps in the petty pace from day to day, the last syllable of recorded time.